This is the story of Cisca de Vries. After I had to leave everything behind, I started to know myself again. Because of painting and Reiki, I changed my way of thinking and I started seeing the things from a different perspective. In stillness and peace, I woke up to the horror of this world. At first, it frightened me. Now I am glad that I am aware of all the bad, but especially the good in the people. I am very grateful I grew up to this level.